His 12-year-old self, Roxanne French Mare, is under the ownership of the Double S Farm of New York City. He arrived with the recent wins at the Devin Fall Classic in Sussex County in New Jersey on the Summer Grand Prix Trail this year. He's aboard ORIENTALES, and this is Devin Ryan of Long Valley, New Jersey.
Heads up.
Bridge jump coming down. That's the only penalty on the course for ORIENTALES and Devin Ryan. They jump up into the third position now with a score and time and four faults for the one knockdown at bench number eight. Reviewing the $250,000 Hampton Classic Grand Prix presented by Land Rover and a third place.